people sort of inundating me with messages thanking me, saying that I'm a hero. I mean, I sort of just registered this domain for tracking and I didn't intend for it to like sort of blow up and me to be all over the media. I was just sort of doing my job and I don't really think that I'm a hero at all. I've still been working, of course, for my company Cryptos Logic. We've been trying to provide the sort of the IP addresses to NCSC, the FBI, so that victims can be notified. I've been having queries from like certs around the world. Obviously, journalists are sort of inundating me with the queries. So yeah, we're just pretty much business as usual, except I have not had any sleep in 3 days. My name is out in the papers. Sort of my general location is, so I don't think I'm ever going back to being the malware tech that no one knew.